I am an unfinished, unfurnished house. I wonder sometimes what keeps my walls standing straight, my eaves off the ground. I hear haunted voices within me calling from the past, but I only see what is before me now, breathing in the pertinence of the present. I am an unfinished, unfurnished house. I pretend the sun shines on me 24 hours a day, but I feel the warmth a lot less than half the time because I touch and rest on the coldest of foundations. I worry that no one will ever see my virtue, or if I even have any, for I am an unfinished, unfurnished house. I understand that what stands here today doesn't speak for the whole. I say that's all right, you'll dig up the dirt later. I dream of the day someone claims me, loves me, enters me, and calls me home. I try in the meantime to appease and stay patient. I hope my dreams are dusted with gold when it's over, but until then, I'm an unfinished, unfurnished house.